So my name is Jim Gawron, and I'm currently a dual degree student within CS and the Ross School of Business. My story is somewhat unique. So I did my undergraduate work and my master's work at U of M previously in aerospace engineering, and I worked in industry for about 5 years. I was working in Washington, D.C. on a NASA satellite mission and focused in environmental science. And so we were focused on creating the satellite, but in the process I was also privy to some of the science work. And so it was through that exposure to the science that I became interested in sustainability, and when my passion developed, and I no longer thought it was sufficient for me to just design technology to observe the changes that were happening to our world, for example, with climate change, but I wanted to do something about them and to have a bigger impact. So describing myself in 15 words or less, I am a rocket scientist turned environmentalist trying to create a more sustainable world through the power of business.